each team. They are the pivot, designated by the strength helmet Danny and Nicole. Two blockers and a power blocker. The one offensive player is called the jammer, designated by the helmet Danny with the star. Now, pivot the blockers make up the back. The last line of defense is pivot plays in front and sets the pace for the back. Pivot stays in the back. Behind her are two blockers, up, three, four, and the first line of defense, the power blocker, is in the back. Power blocker stays in the back. All right. The jammer's on the line 20 feet back from the back. She scores the points. Jammer stays in the back. When one was below, the bag takes off in a tight formation to begin the jam. Once the bag's in there 20 feet, she sure was below the stick of the jammer to sprint towards the bag, making a fight their way through and attempt to gain the lead jammer status. The first jammer to make it through the bag without going out of bounds or taking a penalty gains his status. This gives the jammer the power to call off or end the jam at her will. She does this by tapping her hips with her hands. Making Harry Short is observed by the referees. No points to be earned in the first half in the back. However, on the second half in the back, the jammer gains a point for each opposing team member.